Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for the Commodore Amiga. We're here in New Lake. I was going to do this all off-screen, but I don't know. It's kind of interesting. Some people might find it somewhat interesting because just selling things in this game is kind of challenging because you have to keep an eye on the merchant's gear, what he has. So this is all the stuff he has, so we know we only have one slot. If I sell him one unique thing out of this, he'll be full. So unless I buy something, you know, in which case we'd have to buy a whole stack of tridents or leather boots or something like that. He doesn't have bandit. I don't see it. No. But we can sell our leathers, padded leathers. I don't think I have shadow leather. Round shields, I don't know if we picked that up. Leather boots. Byhander, we have one of those. And bolts, but not magical bolts. So, it makes it challenging because we can't sell this here without buying other stuff from him. So we can sell this leather. So it's a pretty good price, 139 gold. And he can stack this stuff with whatever he has already. He has a charisma potion, but so we're gonna keep that anyway. And yeah, I want to keep most of this stuff anyway. So let's see what Agile has. I didn't see him having horn helms or arrows. Oh, I'll keep the arrows anyway. I don't think we need that many bitters. Murder blade. Should use. Now he has round shields. We have small shields. Can't sell any of this stuff, unfortunately. Unless I miss something. It's possible. You could probably sell the mage's robe. Yeah, magical bolts. You could probably sell the mage's robe back in Spannenberg. But that's about it. I'm pretty sure we picked up some boots from these guys. Here's another leather. 112, so I'm gonna. Hold on. I want to give this to Citrine because she has the better charisma for selling stuff. Extra firebrand. Can't sell it here anyway. Might just sell it in general. And look, we have two Gala's clubs. Or Gala clubs. I don't even know how you'd say that. Here's the Byhander. She can sell that. Yeah, we have two extra fire. And here's all the leather boots. This guy has leather boots, so we can stack. He can stack that and sell that to him. Magical bolts, I'd want to sell. There's quite a bit of weight to them. 7 kilograms. I think the horned helms you could probably sell in Spannenberg as well. I think the merchant there sells them. So 92 gold per leather boots. I wonder if anyone could use leather boots, actually. Sell this. Byhander, 695 gold. Thought it would sell for more, actually, than that. Anyone else need boots? Lightning boots I have. Leather boots. I don't think she can wear the leather boots. Who can wear them? Well, she has food boots anyway. So I can. I have them. Warrior, Paladin. Oh, Thief can wear them. And Ranger. So Valden can wear them as well. Yeah. Me, Edgel, Selena, and Valden. It's shield plus 4. And then hers. Shield plus 2. But they give her speed plus 10. That's helpful. Because I often use her to use potions on people. And we've got a. Yeah, basically a hurry, like a haste spell attached to them. Yeah, so I'll take the hit on 2 shield and. So, Valden's shoes. Wait a second. Shield plus 5, so it's better than the boots. Alright, so I'm just gonna sell all these boots then. Oops, sorry guys. Still waiting for my new headset to come in. It's gonna be several weeks, unfortunately. So it's probably gonna be episode like 111, 112, 113 or something like that, where I'll have the new headset, which will be the same as the old headset, but it won't make the staticky sound, which I'm not going to reproduce for you. I was about to. But why would I do such a thing? Alright, so I mean, target bow, arrows, horned helms, you can all sell this stuff. Sell all these crap. Galus Club. Take another peek. Make sure this guy's not. There's nothing we can stack with him. So we'll be moving on then to another merchant. We can stack stuff with. I want to sell like 2 of the ropes as well. They're heavy, unfortunately. He's selling plate, large shield. Regular bolts, not magical. These are all these scrolls we sold him. And a round shield. Yeah, we gotta be moving on then. That's all we can sell him. So now we have over 11,000 gold. That's nice. Let me just double check. This is no other merchant here. Palace. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna be moving on. I think I'm gonna head back to Spannenberg to try to sell these horn helms and things. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, back to the crazy music in Ilion here. We can sell to him stone slings, the magical bolts. I might just sell this murder blade to him. Elf bow, that looks interesting. I think we have an extra throwing sickle as well. And I might buy this rainbow stone from him. So, yeah, I have to give this stuff to Citrine. He's not selling the horn helms. Or a rope, right? Necromancer dagger. reading matter. I don't want to give it up. I mean, stone sling, okay. The only one using a sling was not even Nelvin. Let me just see. Plus 10. Because I wonder about the other sling that the guy's selling. Magical bolts. And the guy is selling firebrands, so I might just get rid of that. Dwarf sling. Damage plus 20. Much more damage than the throwing sickle. But that's... you have to have stones in your inventory, and those are heavy. I gotta think about. So wait, we have two of them? We have dwarf sling. I'm not completely sure if this guy's selling dwarf slings. There's another firebrand. More magical bolts. So I'm gonna try to sell to him magical bolts, two firebrands, dwarf sling, and stone sling, throwing sickle. I'm not sure. I have to look and see what he has. Okay, so he has the firebrands. He has stone sling and dwarf sling. I was right about that. Magical bolts. Oh, sorry, guys. That's gonna happen from time to time. The throwing sickle? Did I see that? I don't know. So I got that. A firebrand. Another firebrand. Ninety-nine magical bolts. Oh wait! What did I do? I filled him up. What happened? Oh, he couldn't... Oh, he can't stack more than... I screwed him up there. Well, let's buy the rainbow stone, because we're probably going to need that for something. I'm sure it's a quest item. I'll take that. So, now we can... We can stack something else, as long as it's stackable. I'm just gonna dump these then. Boop, 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 boop. Whee! Alright. So let's see... Is this guy selling the throwing sickles? He is. Okay. I'm surprised that didn't sell for more. And then stone sling? Are you selling the stone slings as well, I'm pretty sure. Stone sling, yeah. So this is all necessary for keeping our weight down. Otherwise, I just throw the stuff away. That'd be a waste. Alright, what else are you selling? He's selling elf bows for 1900. That's a damage plus 30. Wow. So, for Selena, versus the short bow? Plus 8. Alright. So I'm gonna buy one of these off of him. I meant to come back here and check out some of these weapons. Elf bow. Agreed. She can't take it. And she's full here. Spell points 3. Spell points. Rearranging some stuff here, he can have that. Actually, surprised you can actually pick it up. So, when she does hit with this thing, which admittedly won't be that often, she'll do more damage. I need to find someone who can buy these banded armors, small shields, and horn helms. That's for the most part. Extra sun helmet. Which is the same as this. Plus 3 shield and then magical sun. You might have a different amount of charges. Who knows? This one might have more charges, right? Should get it analyzed and then sell the one with less charges. Saying analyzed, like this is like a science fiction RPG. Horn helms. Okay, what is else is this guy selling? Is there anything else that I might want or can sell to him? So we got target bow. Magic throwing axe. So if it's unlimited like this, we can't stack it. Necromancer dagger and murder blade. We might have an extra one of those. Let's just check. There's a short bow. Oh god, I hate that. I don't know why, it's just so intermittent. Last episode, nothing. It never... not a peep out of it. So you have one murder blade here. And one necromancer dagger. Trying to see if we have another. Okay. So we do have a target bow. Now the target bow... I didn't identify this one. But it has a really low level spell. So I'm going to sell that as well. And I don't know if this guy has room. Sell the short bow. The only one who's using bows is Selena, so she's got a better one now. I've never even seen those break. I don't know if a melee weapon can break like that. Oh, yeah, just see if he's got 2 slots open. No, he has 1, so we can't sell the other bow to him. We can sell the target bow, because that will stack. And that's it, really. Alright. We have another target bow. Okay. Sweet! And then here... think he has anything. He's mostly selling potions here. He has a charisma. We can sell him the charisma potion. The bitters, I think I'll hang on to. I really don't need the charisma. I think it's just for selling, really. And I use Citrine for that. Her charisma is 130 out of 50, so we're pretty good on charisma. So, who does she have the potion? If not... she should have the potion. Was it a charisma one that we had? I thought we... we have intelligence. Dexterity? I thought one of us had a charisma one. No! Why did I think that? Ick! So I don't know if any of us can even benefit from... strength... because the potions only give you up to your limit. And then they stop. Well, then Sabine could use one. Evolved into, but Sabine could carry some more stuff. Alright, so let's get out of this. We'll give her that. That's why. We want to help her to be able to... carry more things, because she can't carry crap. How much gold does she have? This can't be that heavy. Thank you. I am gonna save just because, well, in case it has no effect or something, I guess. Okay, so her strength is 39. Alright. I know you don't have to exit out. Okay, let's see any more potions here. Well, this is gonna be a whole episode, I hope you guys don't mind very much. Empty flask. Let's see, because we picked up some potions. We have intelligence. Does anyone need more intelligence? Oh yeah. I could use some. I mean, he's not a magic user, so... he's maxed out. She's over-maxed out. Yeah, I want it. I want the intelligence. I'm just going one at a time here. I think this will give me more either spell points, spell learning points, or both. Or maybe spells will become more effective or something like that. So intelligence 43. I keep quitting out. It's a good thing. any more. We have dexterity. Is that the last one? Oh, that's bitters. That is the last one. Okay, anyone need dexterity? I know Selena doesn't, she's the one who would need it most. I could use 1 point. Maxed out. Over maxed out. Nelvin. It might help you survive explosions and traps, I'm not sure. But it might only be helpful for roguish type characters. Out of all of us, Sabine looks like she's the one who can most benefit. He's only a point down. Sabine or Nelvin. Or me. Hell, I want it. I have 34. He has 47. 39. I'm the least out of any of us. So... kind of tempted to also sell them, but eh. And I know I don't have to give it to myself because it says who do you want to use it on. So, should I have it? Dexterity 34. That's a habit too. I got 1 point. I guess... I'm tempted to reload, but eh, whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna go to, I think... I mean, we could either go to Burnville or Spannenberg. But I wanted to see if I can sell the horn helms I know in Spannenberg. I'm pretty sure the merchant up top, not in the rogue's basement or whatever. I'm pretty sure he sells them. So he can stack them there. I can't sell anything in the tavern. Yeah, this stuff. So see you guys in Spannenberg. Okay, so I was right. My memory served me well. He is selling the horned helms. Unfortunately, he's not selling banded. I will just buy this off of him, this emerald. And the wind pearl, because I know pretty sure we're gonna need all of them, so... They stack. Who has the wind pearls? Because they weigh next to nothing. I think Sabine might have them? Well, she did... Well, yeah, she has. So I can stack that with her... So we have 10 now. And I think that island has 12... wind things, wind gates. So... Yeah, I could fit a lot of these horned helms. I don't think they sell for much, but let's see. Either way, if I sell them with my higher charisma, we'll get more money. And that's always the name of the game. More money, more money. Is it you? Yeah, you have some of them. Well, his inventory is almost empty. Alright, so let's sell this guy the horned helms. 46 gold each. That's not bad. I mean, it adds up to almost 200. Okay. And this is his inventory. As you can see, he stacked them. Oh, he'll buy the short bow as well. Okay, we can stack that as well. That's us. That's good. Because we're offloading, you know, we're getting money and losing weight. That's a good thing. So what else? We don't have that. Let me give that away. A robe, but not a mage's robe, so it's not the same. We already sold our leathers. And boots. He doesn't have boots, he has shoes. Bucklers. We don't have that stuff. Sling stones, ironclad leather. And there's the cutlery from our house way back when. That's when we first ran afoul of the inventory system for selling, buying and selling. Sold our cutlery and then couldn't sell anything else. So, anything else we really... Well, we could sell him this bandit because he's got an extra slot. Well, he's got a couple extra slots. So let's sell him all the bandit stuff. That would be really lucrative of us, wouldn't it? I hate that. We can also sell the shields, I'm guessing. Yeah. Let's get rid of the bandit first. I probably can't even carry all of it. Nope. No. So I would like to sell you my bandit stuff. Look at that. 1158 each. Look at that, we have 18,000 gold now. The more gold we have, the less items we can carry. Get in there. She's done already, so let's sell him some more. Four more. Hate that. Okay. Okay, so the other thing is those shields. I would sell an extra Gala's club, but I'd rather get rid of all the shields. Make sure no one else has them. I think it's just Selena who has some. Let's see how many small shields we can unload. All of them, yay! So we'll be done. So he's got two slots left. We can fill one slot before we're running into trouble. 231 each. Not bad. Take all those. These. Yay. Oh my god. All this gold we have. Okay. Now these guys don't open till 1 in the morning. Magical lantern is the best one. So I gotta wait around. Yeah, I'm getting tired. How about my incredible bargains? Rope. I'm gonna sell him 2 coils of rope. Oh, he has small shields also. He has one of them. He has a diamond. I think I'll buy his diamond. Oh, he's full! We couldn't even sell him anything at this point, so let's buy his diamond. Agreed. That. So now I can stack some stuff with him. Which should, in this case, would just be the rope. I don't think we need 4 coils of rope. They're heavy, so... Take this rope, my good man. It's only 2 gold. Thank you.